Hey guys, Darcy here from Last One Standing Strategy. Today I'm going to show you how to make a survival candle out of duct tape and hand sanitizer. So we start off, break off a square here of our duct tape, pinch up the corners, creating almost like a little bowl. This vessel is where we're going to put our hand sanitizer. That's going to become our little candle. Hand sanitizer is petroleum jelly and alcohol. Add a flame. Got fire. This should burn for about 10 minutes or so. Light up a room, start more fires.